Hello everyone, Chef Marissa Catanzaro here. Today we're going to be making salsiccia con pepperoni and cipolla, which is sausage and pepper. This recipe will be in my cookbook, The Next Generation. Let's get started. Place the sausage on this cookie sheet lined with parchment paper, and I preheated my oven at 400 degrees. I'm going to cook this sausage for about 35 to 40 minutes. I'm putting my marinara in it and let it cook for a couple more minutes. Yeah, my sausage is ready, sliced and on an angle, and I'm going to combine them with the peppers and the onions, and it's done. Here's our final product. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for my next recipe, and bon appetit.